St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio. Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done? This is it. The nearer checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD? It doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland from Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? Thank you.
Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. We gotta find some gas. Should be it. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Sterile bandages, just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neurotech. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? Focus. You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
Better idea. Come on, guys, right this way. Let's go. Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.